You know, it's still early in the game.
S and 42S.
Keep going, buddy! And Scooter, you are taking the victory!
Oh my God, get in the cat hat.
I am outraged.
Yeah, only Clippers can go there. Like, how are the Sleuths supposed to find that?
Why? What's wrong with the treasure
chest? We found it only a place that Clippers can go.
So what? Well, how is that fair?
I cannot confirm or deny any of these allegations.
Well, it was found in a neutral spot. It's a neutral spot.
Scooby-Doo and his friends, are they superheroes?
No.
Yeah.
No, they're not. That's not a superhero.
Shaggy is not a superhero. I don't know what is.
No.
Obviously, they're superheroes. They're fighting crime and having fun.
No. They have no powers.
I'd go a close yes.
Scooby-Doo fights crime. Scooby-Doo, the dog, and also the Mystery Machine Incorporated gang. And I can give you an exact, I can write an essay on every single character and why they're a superhero.
I would say not.
Batman's a superhero and he just has money.
Well, they did fight a lot of evil.
but they helped me realize that the evil was inside all of us. So they're my superheroes.
Wow.
Hmm. Who's Scooby-Doo? Shut up and dance, don't you?